The world, it's Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. I have returned from my vacation, and of course caught something along the way that's obviously affecting my voice, so I won't be talking too much this time. We'll just collect stuff. I was able to log in and get the daily stuff. About half of the days I was gone. But the machine I had available to me was definitely not, basically unplayable. And I definitely couldn't record. So this will be my first time playing in basically a week. Alright, so Abyss it is. So we finished training a fair amount of stuff from our 7 days of Omega. Which is cool.
Warp drive active.
And let's see, is there anything?
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Yeah.
Warp drive active.
Do I not have drones? How do I not have drones? Forget to reload, like I just did. Damn, these guys actually have pretty good shield tank, I guess. Good to know. Let's see, I need maybe a little bit of extra boost. I feel like I'm not actually making progress against this guy.
A module has run out of charges.
we'll start getting some penetration soon. Because this is taking forever.
A module has run out of charges.
Ridiculous. We're not going after that other can because we don't have time to waste. We're fast enough. Thank you. it's looking bad. I am gonna lose my ship. Yep. That's annoying. Let's go with all of those. System.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
Fleet first. Supposedly you get a bunch more loot. You go in. As a smaller ship. Mm-hmm. it. Well, it's an expensive day.
Warp drive active.
Hopefully we've learned to always check our loadout before we head out for a fight.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
But we completed our task in the end, so that's cool. Let's go ahead and spend our points.
Skill training completed.
Cool. Well, I think that'll be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.